What up, everybody? Thanks for being back on episode 3 of the time lapse series on No Man's Land. First off, I would like to say that I'm really starting to enjoy this series, and I'm gonna continue it for a little while here, or a long time. I don't know, but you joined me as we're plowing this field, trying to make a new one here. So. Sit back, enjoy a cold one if you got it. We're gonna get this field done, and then we'll go from there. Like, so I'm nearly, I need a service thing. So. I don't know if we do. I'm not seeing that. There we go. I think I took a sprint screen now. should be fine. I was thinking about smoothing the path for the sheep pasture, but I should be fine getting a trailer up there with the food. So. We will buy sheep near the, toward the end of the episode. So, alright. Cool. Let's get back to plowing. So I've been thinking on this playlist of the NMLHE1 playlist where these time-lapse videos go about making it a playlist with 55 videos. Now, if you guys feel like that's too long and you want me to keep it to 30 episodes, I'll keep it to 30 episodes. But I just looking to produce some talking points in this time-lapse series and see what my viewers will want when it comes to this time-lapse. Alright, cool. So this plowing is going to take a little while, I think. So I'm going to do another task for a minute. That's my grass ready. No. I don't know. What about right here? Well, we do have some nut there. So we were going to buy a water tanker, I think. So let's go sell some logs here. There, do we have some trees that are cut down? I don't know, but we're going to grab that guy. making some nice cash, I tell you what. There you go. We made a 10 grand. Awesome. So, now we go P to on the PC. And we look for a animal thingy. Just right there. By that. Good. We got awesome fields again. Okay, you know how I said I would have sheep by the end of this episode? I don't think that's gonna happen. Because I'm up to, I'm basically sitting at $799. So, but we do have a water tanker. So we could take our pickup truck, which is a service pickup truck, and grab a, and go get our water tanker. So, that's what I think I'm gonna do. Shoot. I can't see. What the heck? No, I'm not. Not right now. Not right now. In a little bit. Wait, what's going on here? This is a water tanker, right? I can fill, right? I could. Are you telling me I brought the wrong dang water tanker? What the heck? Well, this is a pain in the butt. Thanks. Okay, well, let's go to my Ford. Let's just chuck out of the way. There you go. Huh. should be all the water is not accepted here. What? Water isn't accepted here? What the heck? It is a tree. You gotta be kidding me. There you go. Alright, so that is that. So that, I think we'll go back to plowing a little bit, and then we'll probably have to record the now stop with the video recording. And have it released tomorrow. 7 a.m. So not sure what I'm gonna plant in this field once I get entirely plowed. Let me know if you guys have any suggestions. Kind of interested to see what will happen when we hit the top of the hour in game day and see how much income we're gonna make on that shield. So you know what, I'm gonna speed up a little bit and put this at times 5. Because time 1 is a heck of a slow. So, let's go to time 5s. This will make it interesting. Go.
pick up the,
I'm gonna go pick up the slurry tanker, and then the next episode, we'll pick up the, mower. Yeah, I can. Got it. Cool. Okay. $1,199. So we made financials. Property income, that would be probably be trees. So we made $399. Okay, cool. All right, once we get this back to the yard, we're gonna end the video here, and everyone have a good day. This is episode 3. So, episode 4 will be released on Saturday morning. And then episode 5 will again release on Monday. So, everybody, stay to the channel. HNVS Music Gaming, because there's a lot of cool stuff getting ready to happen. So stay tuned. I will be doing a PGA Golf Tour 2K21 later tonight. So 6 o'clock. Hopefully you guys can make it. So feel free to jump in, holler at me, say hi, that kind of thing. Otherwise, peace. All right.